knew Hedda before she got married. He knew what she was like. She was, you know, fiery. They had a very wonderful relationship, a very special relationship. So Lovborg seeing her in that situation of being married and being the wife, the good wife, very conventional, that's what he's talking about. This, the whole package really, it doesn't fit Hedda Gabler. So she is essentially giving up part of her identity to suit convention. I think Thea Elstead is a wonderful character. I think she's very strong. I think she shows independence, courage, and truth. Thea was a very intelligent woman, and she's also a very compassionate and loving woman.
He cares about love but won't admit this to anyone but to her, showing that she really has power over the destiny of a man, and that's, that man is him.
So George is probably the only innocent character in the film, and he has quite a big journey. So he starts off as a boy who's got his new toy, his new wife, trophy wife, that he doesn't really know what to do with, but he knows it's a good thing. And he's been mollycoddled by his aunts and been grown up, and he's focused on his books, so he's studious, and it's probably quite boring, especially to Hedda. He's so stuck.
We wanted to show that he actually had a deep affection for Hedda, which I don't necessarily think has been portrayed before.